Good evening, folks, and welcome to Live from the Underground here in Randolph, Vermont on Pleasant Street. It is December 2nd, 2021, and it is the debut episode of our Live from the Underground series, second season. And as always, we have 10% of our profits going to Chandler Center for the Arts here in Randolph, which is a great holiday market you should visit and check out. And tonight, for our debut episode for season two, we have the very talented Jenny Porter.
Well, thanks, Jamie. Well, hey, guys. Thanks for coming to Live from the Underground. This is very exciting to be here in Vincent's beautiful studio. Vincent, thanks for having me. And we got Babs and Kurt sitting in too. Nice to meet you guys. And yeah, thanks for having me for season two. This first song I'm gonna play for you is a song called South Carolina that I wrote about my best friend and myself when we moved down there. Fresh out of all girls boarding school, so this is our tune about friendship. We were sitting on a porch, we could see the palm trees dancing as we sparked up our torch. We were talking, well, you were my best girl there. We were dreaming about tomorrow, but today didn't ever care. Well, I never saw the ocean from all the way back home, but you were there to dance with me in the depths of the unknown. The deflated mattress we went back to every night. Swear your arms would show me by the way they would hold me that everything would be alright. I wanna go back. Your body free. I've never been as happy than when we were dancing with the sea. Well, we would watch the sunrise with our legs dangling off the pier. And even if our nights foggy, our mornings would be clear. We were too proud to ask for help, so we'd never tell that the only food on our kitchen table was rocks and shells. So to pay for the salt and pasta, the best we had to eat, I would sing some songs. Well, you would dance along for an upturned head on me. Go back to South Carolina, back where the moon moved you. The waves will lift you up and they'll set your body free. Never been as happy than when we were dancing with the with the sea. dancing with the sea.
Oh, thanks, guys. That's super nice of you.
Well, I am shaking profusely. I am very nervous to be here because I feel like it's harder to sing in front of four people than in front of a whole room, you know? So thanks for clapping, guys. Well, to calm my nerves, I thought I would play my next tune. I didn't write this. This is written by my best friend, Tony Lee Thomas, who actually, I just came out with my first album, which has taken about, it's taken about 10 years to write. But my good friend Tony helped me write it, and he mixed it and did all that. So sometimes when I play his tune, it makes me feel better. So this is his tune called The Ballad of Han Solo. And I know you had to get tickets to see this, and my good friend Margaret lives out in Oregon, and she's watching right now, and her and I have been best friends with Tony for a long time, so I got to talk to her today, so that was really nice. So Margaret, I love you. Thanks for watching. Winning guns blazing, trying to save the day. It was amazing all the price that I paid. I only ever wanted the best for you, little darling. Yeah. I'll never ask you for a thing in return. I don't regret a single crash, flats or wrong. And sometimes it takes hard lines to show you what is true. Yeah, baby. So baby, I have one regret. Oh yeah, that's for sure. Is that I never told you this before. I love you. One day pass forever. I'll leave you in 1 week. After never, and you say you love me, I'll say I know, and you're better, little darling. Six or seven, so I'm gonna bring you 10. I'll follow you to Shanghai, and then I'll fly right back again. If the sun is beating down, I'll be your cold, long trail brew. Yeah, babe. So maybe I can't promise much. Oh no, not for sure. But mama, I'll promise you this once more. I love you for one day past forever. And I'll leave you in 1 week after never. And you say you love me, I'll say I know, and you're better. Cause I'm always thinking about you, and now I can't be without you anymore. Fighting battles, you know you can't win. You need someone to show you how fool rushes in. If you need me to kill or die, that's just what I'll do. A little darling. So baby, I can't promise much. Oh no, not for sure. But mama, I'll promise you this once more. I love you for one day past forever. And I'll leave you in 1 week after never. And you say you love me, I'll say I know, and you're better, little darling.
Fun. And so Vincent started this over the pandemic so that local artists could still play music and reach their fans, which I think is just wonderful. So Vincent, thank you. Thanks for having me. And this season too. Very exciting. Well, I guess I'll play for you a tune of mine. When I forget where I put my pick, I put it right there. Cool. Thanks. So, this next tune I'm going to play for you is a song called The Box. This is my female empowerment tune, because I feel like there's a weird thing where women are often put in boxes, you know? There's all kinds of different women out there, you know? So this is a song to say you can be whatever kind you want to be. Yeah. Hope you enjoy. Not ashamed to eat, she doesn't fit in size two jeans, and her smile doesn't weigh a thing. So that's what she proudly brings. Her family and friends from school are married, have kids, and houses with pools. They're all flowing down the same stream. She's just always had another dream. Well, she's not weak or frail. She doesn't want your pity. She sleeps naked under the apple tree. Life is not about being pretty. Kisses who she loves. She shaves her head. She works with explosives, and she is well read. And you can't box her in or take away her voice. 'Cause what she does with her life is her choice. She loves making love to women. She loves making love to men. She rarely opens her legs. She likes you on your knees while you beg. She's not weak or frail. She doesn't want your pity. She sleeps naked under the apple tree. Her life is not about being pretty. She kisses who she loves. She shaves her head. She works with explosives. She is well read, and you can't box her in or take away her voice. 'Cause what she does with her life is her choice. Thanks. Remembered. Margaret? Oh, Margaret, I love you. That was, she actually the new album I just put out, Into the Waves is what it's called, because I'm a cheese ball, and you know what I mean? Like, it's like Into the Waves, like literally jumping into the waves. It's also into the musical waves and the emotional waves of life, you know what I mean? So Margaret helped. I wouldn't have been able to make the album without her. She helped fund a lot of it, and that was really wonderful of her. Almost every musician I had in, she basically paid for them and the studio time. So Margaret, thank you. What we're going to play next is a tune by this woman, or this band called Girly Man. And this is a song about not fitting in. And it's probably my favorite song that I play. It's a song called Young James Dean. And I think it's a really cool one. In the back of a camouflage truck, they locked me in once with the material. They said I was full of rage, no one could handle. Well, I was their pride. Their backs turned, called me crazy, called me crazy. Yeah. I worked for a while at a diner. The manager said I had to wear that little uniform. He said I was part of the problem, but I was in love with that blonde girl. She kissed me twice behind the counter when I asked her to get into my car. She called her man, he said, don't bother her. She called her man, he said, don't bother her. I guess I feel less than real all of my life with these feathers that I made under me, lifting me up. Well, I was a young James Dean with a way with the ladies, all the real boys in their black jeans called me crazy. About my life, and maybe give me insight between black and white. Best thing you've ever done for me to help me take my life less seriously. You know it's only life after all. Yeah. Well, darkness has a hunger that's insatiable. In lightness as a call, it's hard to hear. Wrap my fear around me like a blanket. Sail my ship of safety till I sink it.
crawling on your shore. But I went to the doctors and I went to the mountains, looked to the children that I drank from the fountains. And there's more than one answer to these questions pointing me in a crooked line. Unless I seek my source, the son of infinitive, closer I am fine, yeah. Well, I went to see the doctor of philosophy with a poster of Rasputin and a beard down to his knee. Never did Mary see it be great movie. Well, he graded my performance and he said he could see through me. I spent boys prostrate to the higher mind, got my paper and I was free. Well, I went to the doctors and I went to the mountain, looked to the children and I drank from the fountains. There's more than one answer to these questions that have pointed me in a crooked line. I seek my source, zone of infinity, closer I am to find, yeah. Well, I stopped by the underground studio at 6:30 p.m. to seek solace in a bottle or possibly some friends. I woke up with a headache, yeah, like my head against the board. Twice as cloudy as I'd been the night before, I went in seeking clarity. Well, I went to the doctors and I went to the mountains, looked to the children and I drank from the fountains. We go to the Bible and we go through the workout, read up on our Bible and we stand up for the lookout. It's more than one answer to these questions that are pointing me in a crooked line. Unless I seek my source, it's uninfinitive, closer I am to find, yeah. Closer I am to find, yeah. Closer I am to find.
Well, that's an Indigo Girls tune. My favorite band of all time. I actually just got to see them a little bit ago. It was the greatest show ever, like every other show they put on. I really feel like I was born in the wrong time. Like, all of my favorite artists are female, badass 90s women, you know? I mean, they're still great, but I wish I grew up with them, you know? Got to see them as they transformed. Hey, Ty! You like this beautiful guitar that I'm playing? My good friend Ty McCarthy gave me this as a gift, which was really nice of him. Because my guitar kept coming to the gig and something would be going wrong with it. It wouldn't work, or it just wouldn't work for various reasons. And he kind of got fed up with that, which I really think is why he gave me a new guitar. But either way, it was very nice of him. But yes, Ty, I agree, you should be playing with me. Do next. I guess we'll do. Yeah. All right. We'll give this one a shot. So this is my love song. My hopeless romantic love song about the guy I wanted to be with for years and that didn't want to be with me for years, and it was really fun. but. Yeah, this is a tune. It turns out now we're best friends, so it worked out in the end to be a good thing. But at the time, it didn't feel like a good thing, if you know what I mean. So this is my tune called Horizon. Well, in my hometown, I heard your voice moving through the trees,
chasing your guitar, captivated by the drama of their chase. I stare the way I stare into a campfire. You sang a song that I knew well, and from the first time we harmonized, I listened to the secret whisper of the orange in the hazel of your eyes. Yeah, but every fire's dance must end, like the heat their embers tend, until the pitch of night fades to black. Where you and I couldn't see when you got up to leave, now I'm waiting and wishing you'll come back. Yeah, well, I won't stop, I can't catch my breath. I've worn holes in all the soles of all my shoes, and I still see you in every horizon. Just an imaginary line that gets further and further away. The faster and faster I chase away. We were sitting on a rainbow when we took the ferry to Long Island to sing at the Surf Hotel. We sang the country of John Fry, Iris demented, that's finding ourselves. You told me that you hated the water, but under the stars we waited in the tide. When I tackled you into the waves and kissed you, you didn't seem to mind. Yeah, but the tide went out again with the ocean symphony, taking me back to my solo melody. But my heart never truly left the island free. It's too waiting for harmony. Yeah, well, I won't stop, I can't catch my breath. I've worn holes in all the soles of all my shoes, and I still see you in every horizon. It's just an imaginary line, it's further and further. Faster and faster I chase away. I'm sitting alone on my porch at midnight with a bottle of tequila and an audience of fireflies. I bring the buzz and they bring the light. They light my song, but it won't be long before we and faster I chase away.
Thanks, guys. Yep. that one is, the idea was Horizon, you know? It's like the more I chase the person, the more I, because Horizon goes as you run at it, and you're like, oh, I thought I was getting closer, and you're not. So that's why it's called Horizon. Anyways, so this is really cool because they 10% of the proceeds of this go to this place called the Chandler Music Hall right here in Randolph. And what's fun is my cousins are from Randolph. My uncle's a math teacher, Uncle Harvey Porter, around here, and his daughter is Katie Porter. And Katie and I did this musical there when we were little guys called Once on This Island. And I was in the chorus, and I did, like, my favorite part was I was this little cuckoo bird. It was like, cuckoo, 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 you know, and it was great. So Chandler Music Hall, it's great to be helping support that. I love that. Well, I guess we'll do this next tune for you. So this is a song. This is another tune of mine that this one I actually didn't write. This one is I'm lucky enough to have on my album because my friend Tony, who I spoke about earlier, who's kind of my musical mentor. That's why I bring him up a lot when I'm performing. And he helped me write the album. But this song in particular, he actually wrote the lyrics for because I came to him with this really self-deprecating song about how... you know, and he was just like, honestly, no one's gonna want to listen to that. Like, people like heartfelt things, but that's a little too dramatic and it's a little too far. So he turned it into this, like, more this song about nature, and I thought that it encapsulated the meaning much better than my dramatic original version. Let's put it that way. So this is a tune called Willow Tree. What can you say to an ancient willow tree? Spent a lifetime by the water, rushing constant, clean and free. 1,000 years of drinking deep and dancing in the wind. She hasn't words for bearing earth, or how the end begins. And all her birds have flown away. She looks for fire. Day, but these begin to fall, the branches start to sink. She tries with all her might to keep her promise not to drink. What is it worth, the promise of a flower that hides from the day? Blossoms in the midnight hour, and when the autumn air gets colder, threatening a frost, she falls down to the freezing ground to grieve the beauty that she lost. She'll curse the starry sky, begging, please, just give me one more perfect night. Mother knows she can't change the moon or the sun any more than daughter can promise petals to anyone. You can hold a willow in your hand longer than a single grain of sand, but the willow cannot be without the river or the air. Sand alone, a single grain survives ages without change. While mother keeps her secrets, she won't tell a lie. She is bound to watch her children survive. Oh, daughter,
or a beach. Noonday light can blind your eye and it can scorch your feet. Well, a dandelion or a peach can be bitter to the taste, or she can be so sweet. I've never seen a willow weep. I've never seen a flower cry. I bet you my last dollar, if they could, they'd cry all the time.
These live stream type things, you know, it's, you just see me up here, but all these guys are really doing the magic in the back there. So Vincent, Bath, Kurt, you're working hard back there too. I know this. That Corona can't drink itself, you know. And Jamie, you'll be working hard next set. So that was Willow Tree. Oh, that's all right. That's all right. Thank you. That's actually my favorite song on the album. I want to play another tune for you, but it happens to be in G again. Is that all right? All right, cool. Yeah, you know what I mean? It's just like, I swear to God, I know other chords. But isn't that funny that all my favorite songs are in G? So this tune, I asked Vincent before, a little warning, I am allowed to swear. He said that this is not quite on the radio yet, so soon it will be, though, hopefully, which is awesome. So I still get a pass. So this tune is by one of my heroes. Her name is Amanda Palmer. And she used to play with this band, the Dresden Dolls, which is this crazy band that would dress up in wild costumes, but their music was just really cool, and I've always loved her. And this song really spoke to me because, I don't know if anyone else goes out in the world and it looks like everyone else is killing it, and you yourself feel a little less than. It's a big problem of mine. But this song kind of speaks to that, and this is kind of an anthem I sing to myself when I'm feeling less than. It's called In My Mind. In my mind, in the future, 5 years from now, I'm 120 pounds. And I never get hungover because I will be the picture of discipline, never minding what state I'm in. And I'll be someone that I admire. And it's funny how I imagined that I would be that person now, but it does not seem to have happened. Maybe I've just forgotten how to see that I'm not exactly the person that I wanna be. And in my mind, in the future, 5 years from now, I've become in control somehow. And I never lose my wallet because I will be the picture of discipline, never messing up anything. And I'll be a good defensive driver. And it's funny how I imagined that I would be that person now, but it does not seem to have happened. Maybe I just forgotten how to see that I'll never be the person that I wanna be.
in my mind. When I'm old, I am beautiful. Planting tulips and vegetables that I will mindfully watch over. Not like me now. Oh no, I'm so busy with everything that I don't look at anything. But I'm sure I'll look when I am older. And it's funny how I imagined that I would be that person now. But you know, it's not what I wanted. And if it's wanted, I'd be giving up somehow. How strange to see that I don't wanna be the person that I wanna be. And in my mind, I imagine so many things. Things that aren't really happening. And when they put me in the ground, I'll pound on the lid. Oh yeah, saying that I'm not finished yet. I still have a tattoo to get that says I'm living in the moment. And it's funny how I imagined that I would win this winless fight. But it's not all that funny that I've been fighting for all my life. But you know, I have to think it's funny if I wanna live before I die. And what's funniest of all is I might die before I actually see that I'm exactly the person that I wanna be. I'm exactly the person that I wanna be.
Isn't that a great song? I love that one. I think she's a really cool poet. All right. Well, I guess we're at the point of the night where I'm gonna play my vulnerable tune for you. Yeah, this is a song called Safe at Home that, this is kind of like my diary out loud, you know? This is the tune that it was probably the most terrifying to put out for me because it was the most honest, I guess you'd say. So, yeah, this is you'll hear it.
It sounds so simple. Just love yourself. It seems so simple. Should have mastered it by now. Standards of perfection are getting boring. And the fruitless search for the right words, so annoying. Well, my dad, I'm just like him. You gotta win everything. He lives in the shadows of unmet expectations, and he dies in the darkness of his limitations. But I'm so tired. Afraid of being alone, that I stay warm under my covers, 'cause I am safe when I'm at home. Well, my mom, she loves to dance, dressed in feathers and multicolored flowing pants. Well, I care too much of what people think of me, but the way her smile makes me smile and you smile, that's how I wish I could be. But I'm so tired of crying. Just going mad. We'll choose love over fear. It'll be like a fresh start. Be
song. It's like 7 minutes long. Someone's like, no one's gonna want to listen to it that long. I'm like, that's the point of the song. No one cares. No one wants to know. And then I just kept it that long. Because what are you gonna do? Well, looks like we have time for a few more. Guess I'll play one more original for you. this tune's called Snake Oil Primetime Swindlers. It's kind of about kind of being some sleazy guy, you know what I mean? That's what it's about. Let's just put it that way, you know, and just kind of false advertising, if you know what I mean, and then turns out to not be that wonderful. So, I know, so what a shocker, you know? It's great. Yeah, here we go.
a cruise to Malibu. Cali was a dream, a fantasy, and your suntanned arms and barefoot charms suddenly were lost upon me. You picked that daisy and nonchalantly tucked it into my curls. I felt the sunset arms of a burning man, and I was your thirsty girl, but you were the event in my mailbox. All I have to do is buy my way into a life that rocks, but I'm not buying. Take your VIP, take your hand off of my thigh. My sexuality is not a currency I'll use before I die. I spent a lifetime watching all the snake oil primetime swindlers just like you. And you've been told a thousand times before, so believe me when I say, me too. The coins said, if it lands on heads, I have to kiss you on the roof. Well, it landed on tails, so I kicked it under the desk and said, you have no proof. I felt like hitting the jackpot when your kiss sailed up to my lips. I was a millionaire, I was down on my luck, and you were my ship. And even though I had doubled my money, I was caught by the slot machine. I had cash to burn, and burn I did. Enough is something a gambler's never seen. But I'm not playing, don't deal me yet. Take your hand off of my thigh. My sexuality is not a currency I'll use before I die. I've spent a lifetime watching all the snake oil primetime swindlers just like you. And you've been sold a thousand times before, so believe me when I say, me.
Thanks, guys. Whew. Well, it looks like we have time for one more, and so I played down the road at this spot called 802 Pizza the other day, and Vincent had happened to stop in, and I was up there on stage, and like, wow, those are really pretty harmonies that someone is singing, and I looked over, and it happened to be Vincent. So, will you, like, can you come up here and sing them? No? We'll do it from out here? Okay, so, will they be able to hear you? Okay, well, we're going to sing this, and I don't know if you'll be able to hear it, but Vincent's going to be doing some beautiful harmonies. If he finds them. He'll find them. He reminds me, he's like a musical genius, it seems. Dude, he's, never mind, I don't have to put your business in the street. But he's been doing this for 5 years, and he's, like, very accomplished for what he's been doing. Okay, well, this is a little 90s cover for you.
Well, I'm broke, but I'm happy. Poor, but I'm kind. Short, but I'm healthy, yeah. Well, I'm high, but I'm grounded. Sane, but I'm overwhelmed. Lost, but I'm hopeful, baby. And what it all comes down to, yeah, that everything's gonna be fine, fine, fine. 'Cause I got one hand in my pocket and the other one's giving a peace sign. I feel drunk, but I'm sober. Young and I'm underpaid. I'm tired, but I'm working, yeah. Well, I care, but I'm restless. Here, but I'm really gone. I'm wrong, and I'm sorry, baby. And what it all comes down to, oh, yeah, is that everything's gonna be quite thank you guys for watching the live from the underground. We got an interview with Jamie coming up next. We got a little quick intermission, then we'll be back. But Vincent, thank you for having me. And Babs, thanks for monitoring the chat and all the smiles. Makes it a lot easier when you got it. Same to you, Kurt. Yes, love it. Anyways, well, I'm free, but I'm focused. Green, but I'm wise. Hard, but I'm friendly, baby. But I'm sad, but I'm laughing. I'm brave, but I'm chicken shit. I'm sick, but I'm pretty, baby. And what it all comes down to, oh yeah, is that no one's got to quite figure it out just yet. So I got one end in my pocket and the other one and a cigarette. And what it all comes down to, my friends, yeah, that everything's gonna be fine, fine, fine. 'Cause I got one end in my pocket and the other one's hailing a taxi cab. All right. Yeah, thank you guys. Thank you.